हेलमेट एंड मास्क साइकिल स्टील बात चल रही है। अच्छा हेलमेट रिंग मास्क हेलमेट रिंग बॉटल स्टैंड पेग्स स्टिकर नेल Hi guys, this is JB and today I'm not gonna play the game but I'm going to review all the characters of Free Fire. So here actually I hacked the game but in this video they won't show this all and the money is itself low but when I will stop making the if I stop making the video then they will show us unlimited money. So I'm gonna go in character and I'll show you each of them. Actually I want to buy them but I have lot of money so I'm using on weapons only actually. So this is the clue. She's the other one. She's the other lady actually. And next comes a Wolfra. Wolfra actually guys some people say that if you complain it to the GarenaFreeFire.com and you say that means you complain it and then they will say that we will give what you need that all they will ask so you so they are like saying you go to the website and say that we did not got this much money that so that time they use this type of character Wolfra then after this it comes the Capella she is a singer or something Next comes the Lucuta, he's a football player. And then comes the Steffi. She's a graffiti lady actually. The people who paint on the wall and they make something. He is a parker actually who jumps on the buildings and the doll and stuntman. Jota his name and Notora is a Tobiosis motorcycle member gang member actually and then comes the Alvaro actually he is a demolitionist something and it's like he has a lot of power or something and then comes the Shani is an engineer who works on guns actually especially and then comes the Alok is a DJ guy and he is good in DJ means he makes nice songs and comes AL24 she is a robot maiden half human and half robot maybe I don't know and with modern technology she is good maybe with that And then comes the Joseph. Joseph is actually a physicist but also a player. Means works in for making content and all that. But he's a player, I don't know who chose him. Then comes a Laura. Laura is actually a agent. Then comes Rafael. Rafael is actually a deadly killer. Basically we call us criminal or a murder guy. Then comes the Moko. Moko is actually a hacker who hacks everything. Then comes Hayato. He is a samurai guy. Caroline, she is a girl from a rich family and she works in school. Then Wukong. Wukong is a monkey king actually. Monkey King movie or something. Then comes the she is the lady who works in army or something. Name as Paloma. Then comes a Maxim. Maxim is actually he eats a lot. Then comes Kla. Kla actually is a Muthai practice guy. Then comes Mugil. Actually, he works in an army known as a commander of the special forces. Mugil. And then comes Antonio. Antonio is actually a gangster, actually. You can see him. Then comes Misha. Misha is actually a talented racer. Then Nikita, she is a professional bodyguard. Then comes Kaylee. She works actually in the athletics. Then comes the Olivia, she is a chief nurse. Then comes Andrew, he is a police officer. And then last comes a person who works as a marine officer. And yeah, till here it is there. And guys, I hope you like my video, and I will end this video here. And I hope you like my video, and please subscribe my YouTube channel, my YouTube video, and share it and comment below how was it, and turn on the bell for my latest notifications and latest videos. And together with that, let me check which character I'm using. And yeah, so actually I can change this color, his color. Adam, his name is Adam. The person who I am now is Adam, not the one who is making YouTube channel. This character's name is Adam, the one who you are seeing now, who is standing. So guys, thanks for watching.